My Aunt Lyanna. I've seen her statue in the crypt. My father never talked about her.
Oh, you know, so keep on a shimmy. It's so, so cool, you know. father never talked about her. Sometimes I'd find him down here lighting the candles. He said she was beautiful.
The great tourney at Harrenhal. Everyone was there. The Mad King, your father, Robert Baratheon, and Lyanna. She was already promised to Robert.
Thank you. Rhaegar never liked killing. He loved singing.
High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her ghost. The ones she had lost and the ones she had found, the ones who had loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the damp old stone, spun away all her sorrow and pain. And she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave. And into the night, through the snow that swept through the hall, from winter to summer and winter again, till the walls did crumble and fall. And she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, and she never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to leave, never wanted to with her ghosts, the ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most.
He rode past his wife, and he lay a crown of winter roses in Lyanna's lap, blue as frost.
Where's my sister?
Miss me, Ned.